Coming from the dirtiest ghetto in Africa, where I come from. Do what you want to do, I'll show you who I am.
It's like, now I can call you, now I can say, hey, hello, hey, hey, que pasa? I can't say that, because I kill you.
Now, a real change of tone, a tragic story, and every parent's nightmare. In November 2016, 20-year-old Ellie Warren was on a diving and volunteering trip to Mozambique when she was murdered in mysterious circumstances during a night out with friends in the coastal tourism retreat of Tofu. Even though Ellie was Australian, her death could only be investigated by Mozambique police, and Australian investigators were never invited in to help. And her father, Paul Warren, thinks they've botched the entire investigation. He spent the past 4 years and at least $50,000 travelling to and from Mozambique and fighting to uncover the truth about Ellie's death.
I got in contact with a German investigator who had a house in Africa and a wife, and he knew the culture and the routine, and he was a big asset to me, and he helped me in a major way start off a COVID operation so that we could get some information.
It wasn't until June of 2020 that a private investigator contacted me, a German private investigator, Nick Greger, and he said to me that he saw my plight on 60 Minutes and he wanted to help me. The reason being is because he investigates major cases around the world, and I thought, well, he's a very good asset to have because he knows the ins and outs of how the people operate over there.
And how did you connect with the German private investigator, Nick Greger?
Nick Greger, detetive particular e caçador de recompensas alemão, ofereceu seus serviços gratuitamente para o pai de Ellie. Nick é um ex-líder de uma gangue e já foi considerado um dos homens mais perigosos da Europa. Hoje, ele usa seus conhecimentos para capturar criminosos onde quer que eles estejam. Em uma entrevista, ele disse: "Fui treinado para rastrear criminosos procurados, trabalhando com vários grupos na África. Então eu entendo seus movimentos." Nick montou uma operação secreta com o codinome Estudante. Ele inicialmente trabalhou com uma dica que uma mulher sul-africana deu ao pai de Ellie. Essa mulher havia passado férias na praia de Tofu.